Hello, so today I'm going to be playing If I Told You Once by Circus Contraption, and just a warning, this song does contain like mentions and imagery of suicide, so if that's going to upset you, I'd say I'll see you tomorrow, but I don't think I'll be doing this tomorrow. I have to sing for a grade tomorrow. I don't think I'll have time to sing for fun. But anyway. If I told you once, I told you a thousand times, my dear, never to fall in love with the man who drinks from the well of despair. I thought from the very start I'd made it quite clear, I fear. Now you're righteously fucked as you swing from the rope at the top of the stairs. If I told you, then I told you twice, I was held in the grip of incurable vice. Lips turning blue like the shade of your eyes, them shudder and twitch as you met your demise. You must have looked pretty as you stepped off the chair. Pink satin slippers, how they danced in the air. Your dainty toes swelled to an alarming degree. Hope you were thinking of me. Hope you were thinking of me. I told you 2,000 times, my dear, never to fall in love with a man who's broken beyond all repair. I knew from the very start you'd end up right here, so queer. Now you've left me with naught but a suicide note and a lock of your hair. If I've mentioned it once, then I've mentioned it twice, I was bound in the throes of an earthly device. Radiance bloomed as I laid you to rest. Shadows of moonbeam alight in your breast. Deep in the ground where the worms have their feast, at last you can taste an incurable peace. Now that you're dead and you're finally free, hope you were thinking of me. Hope you were thinking of me. Thinking of me. I told you thrice, I told you 3,000 times, my dear, never to fall in love with a man who'll draw you into his lair. I warned from the very start the end would be rather severe. Now your screams fall like vaporous stones from your mouth into the night air. Speak it twice, that their time's a charm. Disregard lovely signs of alarm. Skin milky white as you lie in repose. Tattered dress stained from the blood, I suppose. So hollow and vacant, devoid of all light. Your epitaph written on our wedding night. His muscles were twitching in there.